Welcome back to Abramat Stock Investing. Today we are talking about Google because it's in all the news. It's now the largest company worldwide. It has an unbelievable success stream behind it. Now called Alphabet, Google has surpassed Apple, the last really, really big success story. Now, should this mean you should invest? Well, we looked at the numbers. We looked at how much value do you really get for this stock, and we compared it to other options. If you look at Google, the value rank is 47, below average. You're getting very little value. With Apple, you're still getting more value, even though they have had a big success rate in growth. And interesting as a third note, Facebook has a value rank of 0. It means Facebook is the worst value. You get the least assets for the money you invest in that stock. Now, that doesn't mean it's a good or a bad investment, because these technology companies, their value lies in the future. And this is why it's very difficult to assess if they're a good buy. A very good buy right now, based on the facts, is actually Microsoft, because the value rank of Microsoft is 85. 85 means Microsoft has a better value than 85% of its competitors. This is a good reason to invest. I'm still not investing for a simple reason. Technology stocks are unpredictable. They are not a safe long-term retirement investment strategy. You may want to add that to your portfolio because you like it. Maybe you like to own some Tesla shares because you like electric cars like I do. I don't have any Tesla shares, but I have definitely the goal of purchasing a Tesla. Maybe you like Apple, Facebook, or Google because you like the technology. I love Google. I use it in the company. And the same is true for Apple. Now we have an alarm here. Well, it's a good time to stop because it's actually alarming if you buy stocks like Google or Apple. You better stay with safe stocks that are in their business over long term for your retirement savings. Thank you and goodbye.